most of them, if not all of them, they left right as our officers showed up. So we didn't get anybody in custody, and it looks like, we had some broken glass from the store. And we have a team of California Highway Patrol officers that are over there maintaining security until the business can get there to make the repairs.
Officer, we heard from Los Angeles Police Department Chief Michael Moore today.